This time we're going to be singing the song, Just As I Am, as our servers will take their place back in the congregation. I'm going to ask the deacons if they would come up. And on this song, Just As I Am, if God has put it on your heart to come and just be anointed with oil and prayed for some specific trouble or trial or sickness in your health, you just come down to the front and we will pray over you. Come at this time. Let's stand.
Just as I am, without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God, I come, thy come. Just as I am, no toss about,
God, have mercy on us.
Perhaps you couldn't come up for another prayer if you'll just remain in your seat at the close of the business meeting. I'll stick around and I'll pray with you, and so will one of our deacons who serve here also as our elders of the church. And so let's close our service in prayer. Father in heaven, what a wonderful day this is. We are a people who believe in the eternal God, Elohim, Yahweh, Rapha. You are God, the Lord, the healer, And Lord, we have cried out to you in faith, believing that you will hear us, O God, and answer to these requests. May your hand be upon us in our business meeting. May it go without confusion or disorder, for you are not a God of confusion, but of order and discipline. May we as a Spirit-filled people make Spirit-filled decisions to see Jesus build his church. Bless us now in Jesus' name. Amen.